man, I like those goals. It's cool. Is this real?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm talking about the decoration. Is that like?
Yeah.
That's really like a candy? Look at this shoe. Yeah. I like this shoe. I do, really. I don't know if that's real or is it chocolate or is it?
It's real.
I'm talking about, is candy?
Yeah.
She made it? Oh, all right.
Uh-huh. That's cool. She said she was about like.
Well, see, that's what I was talking about. I like that shit. Let's see. Let's get this. Okay, right there. And what is this here? These here are like what?
Canned
apples. Apples? Oh, okay. Cool. All right. Let's
see this. All right, here we go. Oh, Hillary.
The gold apple.
Take these up. Put these in your room.
Go
put them on my bed.
Oh,
you're being slept, Mook. These on the ring.
Waiting so very long. Oh, yeah, I'll put you up with my silly hang-ups. And we're both old enough to know right from wrong. Tonight is
the... Thank y'all for joining my wedding. I'm glad y'all here to see me finally tally night. And now, a lot of people's like, oh, he's going to get married? Yes, I got married. I told you, I met her in the store. We hooked up. She liked Bill. She liked going to look at Bill with me. And she got a beautiful wedding dress. So I want to introduce y'all to my bride right now. And here she is. Look at that. Very pretty wedding dress. Say hi. She's saying hi. She likes fishing. She got a fishing tattoo right here. And her name is Bush. And we got a whole crowd of people right here. Witnesses in this, and a lot of people told me, especially one person, exactly, you know who I'm talking about, told me that somebody was going to come into my life and they was going to turn me upside down.
Ring.
And okay, the ring. Oh, here goes the ring.
You may kiss your bride.
Oh, I can kiss the bride.
I pronounce your husband, wife, and spouse.